I would like to familiarize you with the equipment placed at the table.
Hurts so bad. I don't think I can walk on it.
Get your equipment and treat those four patients that just came in from Decon. Hazmat has the word that it contains potassium cyanide. That could explain the respiratory difficulties.